What you will need is 28 bottles to make a chair. You need a duct tape and cardboard for comfort to make the base of the chair. What you're going to do is just take a cutter and make a little hole just above the base. Once you made a hole, just take the scissor and you just cut it. Then, take the second bottle and insert it just like that. Then, you have your base.